So I kind of measure out. I give myself a good 2 inches from the bottom of the canvas. And then I'll measure out to about 12 inches. So the figures will be about 10 inches tall. They're going to be walking down the aisle, and I'll kind of catch their a pose, whether it's a kiss or maybe they're looking at each other. And so everything gets planned around the couple from there. The whole composition is then planned out. A little cove down there. There might be a few boats in the water, which will be really cool. And then it comes up. There's a second layer of trees back there. And then it opens to the river. Measuring the proportions, and I want to get a distance with those mountains back there. And if they're too tall, it won't look right in proportion to the foliage that's in the middle ground. So I've got this foliage here. And see the difference between the two. The color is a little more intense, and then as you go back, it'll be a little more muted. I want to be able to make sure I get the right perspective of depth. If you look too tall, then it will look like a huge valley. Too small, and it'll look too far away. Getting the next layer of trees, so I got the back. I'll refine that more, but I need to get each block of color in so that I know how to gauge what the value is. So this is a little brighter green, but I need to mute it down just a little because the green grass in the foreground will be the brightest green, or the richest color green.
Love and faithfulness never leave you. Bind them around your neck. Write them on the tablet of your heart. Then you will win favor and a good name in the sight of God and man. And from Romans chapter 12, verse 10, it says, be devoted to one another in love and honor one another above yourselves.
Yeah.